Look at this beautiful green forest that surrounds Hong Kong. Hong Kong is only able to save that beautiful nature because it doesn't need it for growing food or for using it for energy. And they've made an incredible city, and people, you know, worry. They say, well, if you go to the city, you're alienated from nature. But look, they can walk into nature from Hong Kong. Nature's right there. That sounds nice for Hong Kong.